Satanic International Network is rational. The Satanic Temple is denial. Nargargole is the true rebel. Being justified was never the point. Being unsanctified is not the point. I would think that to express is the point. His cycles and concepts were for Cthulhu. His undercurrent of weirdness is for Cthulhu. What is old and what is new. The choice between these are for me and you. And when God goes woof, Paul Valentine, Satanic Hero, is the next video I'm commenting on.